Hey guys, I'm here with Sergeant Castillo from the U.S. Army. Sergeant Castillo, tell me what y'all are doing out here today.
Well, we work along with the American Legion Post State in the city, and we're here to support them and support the community, to show them what the Army, because we are the Army in this community. We are your local recruiters, and also we represent the United States Army. So we bring our toys, as you can see, our Army, so we can interact with the community, so they can get a little taste of what the Army offers.
Thank you. Thank you for your service too, sir.
Thank you. Yeah, thank you for your support.
Hey, I'm here with Hector Ortiz from Polaris, right?
Well, we got it. We're
we got one of the first one of the 2016 model. Okay. They came out from this year, 2016. And this was the base model. Okay. But we're able to start customizing and show we got it. Everything is going almost in house.
Nice.
We have all the technologies. We got the launch, we got the car, we got the light, we got the thermal system, and those are the sponsors that we have and follow us everywhere we go.
Okay? That's good, man. Where you ride from?
We are local. We are in Davenport, about 25 minutes from here. But we got the Navy guy came from Jacksonville. The Air Force guy came from Melbourne. And we got this one came from Tuffle Center.
Oh, okay. Everybody's from all over.
Yep, we got those 10 groups. The 10 groups we got Jacksonville, we got Volusia, we got Melbourne, we got West Palm Beach, we got Miami, Orlando, Tampa, and Nando Beach.
We got a new group that is Sibley. Okay. Pretty much got the same company.
The whole
school. Yeah. Okay. Well, nice interviewing, man. Hey. Hope to see you again.